And for me, it's very important, you know, as I have my own label, I always respect very much the woman's body. I have the great chance to be a woman, and you know, and I like to work on the body and to make it more balanced, and just la joie de vivre with the colors and with the prints. I love it, and for me, it's very important that the woman feels well.
And your collaboration with Lindsay, I know everyone's asked you about that. How is that for you? It's been an overwhelming sort of day.
She's fun.
What do you think of the press attention, the media attention you've had here?
Yes, it's amazing. It's incredible, unbelievable. I thought that it would be big, but it's very big.
I mean, how was it for you as you approach this collection? How do you feel?
I couldn't be happier. It's just seeing everything together, and we've been in the office, we were there till 1 a.m. and then 3, and it's just been, it's a dream.
Is it very much of you in this show, do you think, like in terms of the look? I mean, I
it's
love
both
the,
of us.
Yeah, but I mean, like, it's something you would love to wear. I mean, look, you look amazing, you both do.
But we both love to wear the same things.
You do? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Exciting being in Paris.
It's incredible. Everything that's happened tonight is just...
Okay. Thank you.